Baby, take off my tie. Sarah's 62, ladies and gentlemen. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Rob and Sarah. Happy birthday to thee. Thank you, give them a big round of applause, Rob.
Let's measure that at what ages were they?
42 and 62.
104 between them.
Don't say that. Ladies and gentlemen, it's lovely to be here tonight. Because there's a few younguns in, and we're going to do you that smack on your bitch before. No, I'm not doing
that. It's smack your bitch up.
Is it? So, instead, I'm going to do you a little song that I've put the words to myself by George Formby. Anyway.
Nice and modern.
Nice and modern. Oh, you enjoy it. Here we go.
Keep it nice and up-tempo.
Nice and up-tempo. Put something like a little bit like this.
Well, I go selling goggles to earn a novice mug. For an old age fixture, it's an interesting job. Well, I see turns and all for free. You wouldn't want to be with me. You could say the shite I say when I'm selling goggles. All my stock I had to burn. One young lady found a worm enough to make your stomach turn. When I'm selling goggles all day long in clubland, I try to sell my wear. I've got tam-tam pots and glasses, and I've got no blinking hair. Oh, lots of girls have had to jilt. They admire the way I'm built. It's a good job I don't wear a kilt. When I'm selling goggles, I sell fast food, don't tell lies. I even sell them pucker pies. It's like McDonald's, but they don't get fries. When I'm selling goggles, them girls, they like to see me dance in my holy underpants. She pull them down if she got the chance. When I'm selling goggles, all day long in clubland, I try to sell my wear. I've got jam-jam pants and glasses. I've got no blinking hair. So, if you see a ball in there, you think you've got salmonella. It might be me, the goggle seller, when I'm selling goggles.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't mind tonight, I'd like to do... It's really good. I'd like to do a little treat for you. So instead of singing another song, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to do you a dance. I said, I'd like to do you a dance.
No. Well, what happened in first spot?
just row your boat.
Or look like you're riding a horse.
One, two, three.